using the word former with him.
I understand that, yeah. A little bit later on, we're going to be hearing from the current Intercontinental Champion, Ravishing Rick Rude, who, as you recall, at WrestleMania 5, stole the championship from Batman. Stole? You heard me. The Ultimate Warrior back on Mike Williams, and Williams already is out, I believe. Look at these. Out, all right.
Wow, and he hit him with a clothesline right over the top.
Standing by, Ravishing Rick Rude.
Oh, week after week, Ultimate Warrior, you come out on TV and you beat somebody senseless. But you didn't look so sharp in WrestleMania 5. Remember, that was the day the sexiest man alive put you to shame and became the Ultimate Intercontinental Champion.
Get your camera on this right now. You see this? Ultimate Warrior, you're through.
You said before, Jesse, you don't think that the Warrior is playing with a full deck. I'll have to agree with you there.
Positively, and I'm taking exception to you saying the title was stolen from him. I would say outsmarted would be a better word.
I wouldn't think so at all. As the Warrior winds up and levels his opponent, Williams, again. And when the Warrior gets his hands on Ravishing Rick Rude after the match, Rude certainly will not be so ravishing.
Don't count your chickens before they hatch, McMahon. I predicted it before that Rude would beat this guy. You never believed me, and he did it. Yeah. Rude's still the champion until he loses.
Williams goes out, way up and way down. The Warrior over his prey, and then from there he goes down.
And I believe he's won this one.
Yeah, I think
now look at that arrogance, McMahon. Don't you call that being an arrogant cover?
Confident, isn't it?
Huh. Here we go, sir.
A display of confidence on the part of the Ultimate Warrior.
If Ravishing Rick Rude did it, you'd call it arrogant. It's confidence if the Warrior does it.
Something like that.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. The Warrior's not finished with Williams yet.
Hey, the match is over. There's no call for anything like this.
Uh-oh. Go back to the replay.
There you see the Warrior charging up on Williams, catching him with a clothesline from behind all the way out to the floor. Presses him up. Slams him from there. Bouncing not once but twice off the ropes. Gets the cover. Look at this disgusting situation.
The Warrior carrying his prey all the way back to the dressing room.
His prey.
Well, listen, I think that's certainly an act there of benevolence on the part of the Warrior. He defeated his opponent. He's going to take him all the way back to the dressing room, saving the effort of walking back.
Isn't
Let's take you now
nice.
To the update. The man Randy Savage and his tag team partner Zeus really getting up ahead of steam, headed into SummerSlam. The Ultimate Warrior ready to lock up with Barry Horowitz, one of the more exciting World Wrestling Federation superstars.
And why don't they introduce him right, McMahon?
What do you mean?
The Ultimate Warrior, the former Intercontinental Champion.
And soon to be again, I believe, at SummerSlam when he faces Ravishing Rick Rude. The Warrior stepping through the ropes, and right away Horowitz attacking in the back. This man is sky high when he comes in that ring. He is so pumped, so ready. He's almost impervious to that. And right away, one clothesline to the outside, Barry Horowitz.
Well, Horowitz went for that big tackle and just ricocheted off the Warrior through the ropes out to the floor.
What do you call the Warrior? The Ultimate Maniac?
The Ultimate Maniac.
He's outside, taking it to Horowitz, and there is no escape from the Ultimate Warrior.
Ooh. You know, he doesn't always like to wrestle within the rules, does he?
Fishing yeah. Rick,
look at this viciousness.
Oh, you're right about that, Jesse.
I think Rude's got his number.
I don't think so. I think it's just the other way around. As a matter of fact, we had an occasion to speak with earlier on the Ultimate Warrior about his match with Rude.
The Intercontinental belt has brought you nothing but pain and punishment, Ravishing Rick Rude. What you stole was not yours. What you have, you cannot get back. It must be taken by the power of the Warriors. I will, at SummerSlam, walk away with the Intercontinental belt.
Pretty confident.
I disagree, though, McMahon. You know how in many pro sports, one team seems to have the knack to beat another team?
Yeah, I'll grant you that.
I think the same thing holds true with Rude and the Warrior. I think Rude just has the knack to beat this guy.
Look at this. I'm not too sure about that.
He will play up us like all the others!
What was that?
Who knows?
The Ultimate Warrior here with Barry Horowitz. And a big slam. I don't care if you're Ravishing Rick Rude or Andre the Giant. You get nailed to one of those clotheslines, you're going to go down. And off the rope again. And an easy 1-2 and make it 3. I think Rude's in trouble.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior.
Well, it seems to me that you said Rude was in trouble before and would never win the Intercontinental title, so that goes to show where you're at.
That's true. Back to the replay here.
There you see a big body slam by the Warrior, another slam on Barry Horowitz. First clothesline, second clothesline. That's all she wrote.
You call him the Ultimate Maniac. Ooh-oh. Unfortunately for Horowitz, he suffered the consequences of the clothesline. Let's take
a
your ultimate challenge. May I introduce you to the Ultimate Giant.
And Warrior, this time you know what Josh me in the back. You will see this face fighting for you.
That is scary. Then again, so is this.
What a showdown matchup that will be, McMahon. I mean, did you look into the eyes of the Giant?
Did indeed.
He means business.
Dale Wolf, up and down. And here comes the Warrior. Right across the back. The cover, the one, the two, and the three. Short work made of Dale Wolf.
Here is your winner, the Intercontinental Champion, the Ultimate Warrior.
Now, what's the purpose for this?
I don't know.
He's won the match, beaten the guy up beyond belief, and now what? He kicks him underneath the ring. And you find that humorous.
He's going after him. There is indeed no escape from the Ultimate Warrior. No matter where you go, he's going to be on you. Let's go back to the replay.
Shut up. Here you see the Warrior catching Wolf in a clothesline. The big gorilla press right there drops him face first on the canvas, off one rope, off the second rope, and the Warrior splash. And now let's see it. Let's get out of this replay and find out what happened to the Warrior underneath the ring.
Where is he? Well, there's the Warrior. He's on the opposite side of the ring. Wait a minute, he's painted. Look.
Oh, is that
fire? Nothing but fear! And you are going to touch. You are my power. I'm the Ultimate Warrior!
And you're impressed with him, huh, McMahon?
I think you have to be, one way or another.
From the pages of the World Wrestling Federation magazine, here's Update.